Can you elaborate a bit more on what Jay-Z brings to the table as a producer?
Well, you know, me and Jay's relationship goes back quite some time. We had worked on The Great Gatsby together a few years before that. We were working on a rapper called Jay Electronica's album, you know, so we go back. Working with Jay is just like breathing. He's really, you know, he's really giving and generous, much like everyone here. He's really a generous collaborator. But the interesting thing with Jay is he's super cine literate. So we were working a lot of times on like story and film and, you know, that kind of stuff, as much as or more than music at times. Like, he's super cine literate. I think people think the name Jay-Z and they automatically assume it was music. But it wasn't, you know. I think all our relationships, your relationship with Jay spans over a decade. And, you know, he's a real film fan and is as knowledgeable about Westerns as, say, someone else and just film in general. I think if you look at his discography from the beginning, you know, his first album, there was Al Pacino references. You think you big time? You gonna die big time. Here come the pain. He was always, that's Carlito's way. He was always, his music has always been like cinema. And then there's other times where you just marvel at a guy, because he doesn't use a pen. So even when we're writing we co-wrote the title track together, The Harder They Fall. And we was on the last verse. And when I'm writing, I use a pen. So I cannot remember the line I wrote literally 33 seconds ago. And he'd be looking like, and you can see his frustration building up. Like, what's wrong? I'm like, what's the line before he, like, it was like, the better we fall. And he'd be looking like, what the hell's the, man? I'm like, you're the one that don't use a pen. I use the pen all my life. He just stores all of this information in his head. And you know, like, when he's writing a verse for one of the songs that you guys will be hearing soon, his eyes close and he's just listening to the music. You're watching this in real time, his eyes closed, and be like, okay, I got it. And he'll give you the illest verse, but peep this. Then 2 minutes later, he'll go, it wasn't right, I'm gonna erase it. Okay, I got it. You're like, wait, that's like Hendrix. That's like Jimi Hendrix going, I got the joint. Peep this. Hey Joe, where you going with that gun in your hand? Going out to shoot my old lady. You know, I caught a mess around with another man. You're like, oh, hey, Joe. Who was Joe? Why? This is the best song I've ever heard. Go, wait, it's not right. Purple Haze. On in. What the hell? Purple Haze is great. Wild Thing is great. But what happened to Hey, Joe? It's a crazy thing when you're watching someone that doesn't use a pen and how they erase stuff and go again. And you just want to record all the time, like, so I could steal those bars. Like, okay, let me just have them then. I'm not a rapper, but I can sell them on the street. I can go back to Mozart State and sell them in the hood. Anyway, it's awesome working with Jay. It's just like breathing, really. Thank you. Both film and music.
Thank you.